Okay, I'm going to drill a hole in a 6 inch by a half inch Pathfinder ferro rod. I've drilled these before in the cheaper ones, but they throw off a lot of sparks, and this one really ought to throw them off. So I put a piece of metal, this is an old shelf, underneath so it don't fly all over the place. Hopefully I won't burn my hand. I don't have any gloves down here, so turn it on, see if we can do this. Whoa. This is the one from the Pathfinder School, Wilderness Outfitter store. And I got a couple other ones that are the $17 ones off of, if you get them on Amazon, you get free shipping. I think they do on eBay too. But they'll light just about anything this one will light, but I decided to get one anyway. So that one will go in my main bottle kit. These go in other kits, one in my truck and my hunting pack. And another thing that I found out when I was cutting some paracord, I was looking at the spine on these scissors and how sharp they were, and even the cutting edge is even sharper. And they throw some great sparks, better than anything I even the back of the spine of my knives. So I took one and tore one up, and I keep one in my water bottle kit. And I also like broke the other blade. I broke the blade off, broke the tip off. So that works really well. You could use it to shave bark off a tree. It works great. Or shave down fat wood, and it works really good. But these things throw great sparks. And the other handle I broke in half, and I kept a couple of the pieces, which they work. That one even has the hole from where the rivet was on the handle. And they all throw sparks, so they really throw them. But that's it. There's the hole. I got to put some paracord in it, which I got right here. But this is my bottle kit. From the Pathfinder School, I got everything in there, and then this over here is my Pathfinder alcohol stove. So, got everything I need. Anyway, just want to show you how to drill a hole in one. They're cheaper if you do it yourself. Talk to you later.